Hey guys, it's Sam here and welcome back to the Liverpool Career Mode. And we are into season two now. We will start season two. We're just gonna get into it because do you know what? If your market value is 3.3 and you've given me 4, I'm not going to try and get more. I will say that. Thank you, Braga. We're just getting into it because why the hell not? Come on. Thank you. He's on a free, but he's already been approached. I could still get him, though. Like, because I already know he's a very good young striker, so we just YOLO it, and I think that will be fine. We'll scout him as well, because why not? Let's scout João Pedro as well. Shits and giggles, let's just stick Neymar on the shortlist. Why the hell not? We'll stick Madison on as well. Alright, there. Okay. So we have 62 million left. I don't know if I had a position that I was going to buy a player in. I can't remember. So I think we'll just go with whatever, really. Said he's already been approached, so I'm just gonna have to go straight in and get him, because I don't want to lose it. An 18-year-old that is a banging young player that will be a baller, no doubt. I want to... I'd be more than happy to sign him on a free. So, sporadic, yes, he likes, good. Will you accept 5? Yes, you will. That is very good. No release clause. That's always helpful. You're not giving me that, so I don't know. I don't know what the recommended wage is. That's the only problem, but I had to move quick for this one. So, he's 18, but I know he's good. I think he is 75, maybe? Might just be below that. So, I'm going to go he's sporadic, so he's not expecting to play much. I'm going to go 20. I don't know if I'm overpaying. But to be fair, he's one of the best young strikers in the world currently. So, I don't really care. And then we'll give him a 120 signing bonus. Hopefully. Yes! Right, I don't know if I overpaid for him. But honestly, he's in. The most important thing was getting him in. So, I'm happy. Okay, 72. So that's fine. He's 18. 72. Absolutely fine. I'm okay with that. We may have overpaid, but it's fine. We had to move quick. We've got him. That's the most important thing. So, currently, I think I'm okay for now. I do think, I mean, we could try and get another midfielder to replace Henderson, possibly. I think that might be the right move, potentially, there. So I drop and do that. Have I put Sesko on the loan list? No, I haven't, right. Well, we've got, so we brought in Makoko. Now, Sesko's 2 years older, but one rating better currently. But I think if we're gonna get the most out of him, we're gonna need him to play. So I'm going to stick him on the loan list. And hopefully he gets a good loan and we'll play and we'll go up, and then we will sort that out after. Is he happy? Yes, there we go. I like you. We have done something right. Napoli have bidded 37 mil for Maddison. Not 100% that I want him, to be fair. So, yeah, that's fine. So, I might just let him go. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Like I said, I'm not 100% I want James Maddison. Not that he's a rubbish player, just I'm not 100% sure that I want him. JK, I don't know if we stuck him on the transfer list. We might have done. We'll accept. However, it's the MLS, and young players never want to go to the MLS. I mean, even older players, they just don't want to go. I don't know what's wrong with it. Miami, bro. Miami, Florida. A 21-year-old. Miami, Florida. Bro. I mean, I'm taking it. Like, I am going, bro. Miami, Florida. Like, come on. You're playing for Inter Milan. Not Inter Milan, Inter Miami. Shush. You knew what I meant. But yeah. Like, I'm taking it, bro. I'm there. If I got a chance to go to Florida, yeah, bro. I mean, why not? Yes, the MLS is not, you know, great. A lot of young players want to play in Europe. They want to play in the Champions League, all of that lot. But you know what? Florida, Miami. Like, come on. It's not that bad. Yes, 1 year loan. No future fee, because we want to see how he gets. Yeah, he's rejected it. Jake, so seriously, lad, I don't know why you've rejected Miami. You're a scat. That's what you are. Again, I don't know if I transfer listed Leighton Clarkson, but we'll accept. Because I just don't see him playing for us. I just don't. I am happy with my midfield, and to be honest, if we can make money on him, great. I am happy. Yet 1 year loan, that is good. 370, yeah, we'll just take it. Have him. have him, take him, enjoy. Okay. What was our scout reports? No. Who's gone? Clarkson. Okay, 2.1 mil. I'll take that. In a bit late in lad, you have a bright future, especially in real life. I think, to be honest, this summer we'll probably loan him out again, or we might decide to make a bit of money on him, because I'm sure we could get a bit for him. He's a good young player. Just, I don't see him getting into this first team, especially when we have Jude Bellingham, Thiago, Fabinho, we signed Declan Rice, still have Henderson, and we're looking at potentially bringing in another midfielder. It just made sense to take the money, and I am happy with that. We move. Next up, Gordon's loan. Good loan for you. Into hoping they haven't been relegated, but they may have been. Even if they're not in La Liga, it's the second tier of Spanish football is not too shabby either. Well, they broke down, that's just wonderful, isn't it? You always love to say that. Break down in talks. Bro, if I don't get another offer for you then that's some bullshit. Right, transfer hub me. So Madison has gone, so we'll get rid of him straight away then. Almiron has gone to Bologna, if that's how you pronounce it, I don't know. That's fine, we'll remove you. You have gone to Montreal. See? 17 years old, and he accepted it. I know he was a free agent, but still, I'm sure he had other offers. He's accepted the MLS. Jake, you could learn a few things off him, bro. You're a knob. You're a knob, bro. Don't like you. So, yeah, we'll remove you. Right, where am I? Right, Doku's gone to Lazio, I think. I'll keep him on the shortlist for now. It says he's got 12 months left, but I still don't think we'll be able to get much lower than the 59 it's saying. When you look at Callister, potentially could get for 20.3. Yes, they're the same age. Yes, he's much lower rated than Mount. But it's the cheaper option. I don't know what to do. I'm a little bit stumped. Right, we'll hold off for now then. How much? So we've gone up to 63 now. Right, okay, that's sure, right, we'll advance a bit further. Let's get Rice in. We will start Jota as well. going to start Canate. And I'm going to start Carvalho as well. There you are, lot. Away we go. Get in. Jude, Verge and Rice. Nicely done. I will take that very much, thank you. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Don't do that again. Okay, so we've got another offer. It's time by River Plate. That's also for you. He rejected Braga. I don't know why he's rejected Braga, though. No, that's a decent... Okay, I don't know. This is... don't make sense. It doesn't make sense to me anymore.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Rhys Williams to Rangers. I think I did, yeah. So we'll dock that just for a season loan. Don't really want to add the future fee to that because I want to see how it goes. Let's get Gomez in. Let's stick Tsimikas in. Diaz, Kelleher, Firmino can make the bench. Casido can come in for Bellingham. Calvin Ramsey can come in for Trent. That'll do. Let's see. 1-1. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. Monaco, 34 for Reina. Okay. Probably gonna let him go as well. So, right. I don't think we'll be able to get him on a free. I'm just going to say that now. I'm pretty sure he'll end up signing a new contract. So, but I'm going with a cheaper option. I'm going with McAllister. Cheaper option. If we can get enough money to be able to afford Mount as well, we'll get him. But I doubt it. That'll probably be next season. But yeah. So no, right. Let's see if we can get him for 90. What are you saying? No? Okay. 5.5 plus Henderson. Well, I don't really want to put Henderson in. If I'm gonna lose Henderson, I'm either gonna no, I don't want him as an exchange. No. Okay. Right. Well, how about 19.5? What are you saying to that? Hey, 19.5. We got him for a bit cheaper than it said we would, so I will take that. Let's put him as important. Give him a 4. No, 2. Okay, right. Well, 3. There we go. Right, we're there. Yeah, do you know what? Fine, have it. Have it, I don't care. Take that. Alexis McAllister's in. And that might wrap up our summer business. It might not, depending on the transfers and everything. Right, drop you. You, then drop you, you're up there. Drop. Henderson, McAllister will rotate. But right now we'll just keep it like that, as Henderson's the higher rated. Hopefully he goes to Rangers and has a good loan spell there, Reese. Transfer offer for Adam Lewis, hopefully he goes, but who knows? Morton loan, Sheffield United, that is a very good loan offer for him. 1 year. And then we have Atalanta as a final pre-season game. Firmino, McAllister. No, that's gone wrong already. Sesko can go to the bench. Declan Rice can come in again. Canate. That'll do. Ah! Why? Curse you. Right, we move. Oh, bloody hell, Chelsea. Of course it is! Yeah, I knew that. I don't know why I said it like that, because I knew that it would be, because they won the FA Cup, didn't they? So. Okay, so he's chosen River Plate over Braga. Fair enough. Reece Williams has gone to Rangers. And like that, he rejected Braga and went to River Plate. I think he was Colombian, so it's closer to home, I guess. Maybe he wanted to be closer home, I don't know. No, that's not good. There we go. Yes. Oh, fuck you. Alright, 82, well, you're not. No, you're not. Right, we're releasing you. He could be 89. He has the potential to go to 89. Fine, we'll promote him. Why not? 84. I'm gonna say no to you. 85. Let's promote you. Let's promote you. And there we go. Right. So give me that. The rest can continue, why not? Ah, for God's sake. I didn't mean to do that. Well, fine, it's fine. Right, no, I don't want to sell Fabio Cavallio. So, no Wolves. James Norris. Accept. Okay, not a bad loan offer for Calvin Ramsey there. Hopefully he accepts and can have a good loan spell. However, I'm pretty sure that does mean we won't have another right back. Unless we just play Gomez as right back. We could do that, actually. No, we've got Conor Bradley. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Get off. Right. I am not feeling too confident going into this, but Declan Rice will start. Gonna also start Jota, and that will be that. Get off. Right, we move.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today.
Here's hoping that we get off to a good start and win the first trophy of the season.
They face Liverpool,
I don't want to lose to Chelsea again.
On EA TV next.
They're annoying. They're just annoying, bro. Since we beat them 6-1, they knocked us out of the Champions League and they fucking won in the final of the FA Cup. So, I mean, we really must have, hurt them by beating them 6-1.
Taking on Liverpool.
Because they have just, they've done us. They've done us in the last few games. And that's not fun. Go on, Cody. You're in here, Cody. Oh, Cody. Cody. This doesn't work if you don't bend it in, Cody. Big boob. Oh, been done by Raheem. Okay. Sure. Yeah, why not? See, this is the problem, Cody. When you have the chance and you bend it wide, opposition break down line and they take their first opportunity. It could have been so different. It could have been us 1-0 up instead of 1-0 down. I don't like this, bro. You're not. Fuck off, Kai. Okay, we won it back. Oh, love that, Cody. Come on, bang it. Okay. That's, so, inside 11 minutes, he's had two chances and hit them both wide. Cody, it's not looking good, bro. I don't know what to say. No. No, Kai. Don't do it to me. No. No, Mason! Really? Okay. No. No, you're just taking the piss game. Like. Why? I'm not. No!
Individual brilliance.
I don't get it. I don't.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
I'm confused.
But he's the player many
people
have
thought. What's going on anymore?
Build up to today's match.
Pisshead.
Well, not only is he on the squad, but he's actually been deemed fit enough to start this one, Stuart.
Oh, for God's sake. He'll be slightly nervous. Can we not?
Will I play well or will it go again? They're the questions he's going to be asking himself throughout this game.
Oh. Okay.
That's confirmed. Chelsea have controlled the
game. Yeah.
And as a result, dominated the game.
Gone wrong as well.
Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch.
And I like this. I like this. I like you. I really do. Okay, sure. I mean, you want to fist me any harder, game?
Jota.
Oh. Yes, go on, Diogo. Oh. Okay, okay. What the flying monkey bollocks was that then?
Good visualization and execution. Not going to get away with that.
Game.
It's offside here.
Why?
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too
early. Why?
And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Like, just why, game?
And a timely intervention.
Don't.
Jorginho.
Don't get it.
Now with Havertz.
I don't get it.
This attack
don't like me.
Gives us a goal.
So it can.
Well,
okay. Why? 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 I could see it coming off. I could see it coming. I could see it coming a mile off. Because why not?
Bro,
I swear they've had three shots and scored all three. I don't understand what's going on. I don't know why, but I am getting abused here by Chelsea. And by the fecking game. But well, why not?
Here is Thiago. He's gonna have a go here. Well, it could have been a better effort.
Well, Thiago, have a dick. No, it's saved. Of course not. But if it's the other way round, it goes in. Because the game's a pile of piss, bro.
Here's Mount.
I give up. I give up. Is there a give up, boy?
Really,
can I give up? Can I just give up? Not just on the game, but on life.
Nice
fucking. Oh, stop!
A Chelsea corner.
And bro, I don't.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Oh, get me in. Just blow. Well, okay, just blow. Just blow up. Blow up, breath. Thank you. Get me in. No. I don't know what's going on. Okay. But someone decided to fuck me. And I don't know why. But sure.
Back in business, the second half underway, and
cause
a below par effort from Liverpool
in
the first 45.
I'm not. I'm just not. Get it, bro.
Chilwell. On to Jorginho. Lukaku.
Okay, where are you
regain
going?
Regain possession.
No. He's done. Yeah. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, we move. Go on, Diogo. You make that run. You keep going. Do him up the arse.
Really,
yes, Diogo. I like that. Thiago.
What a stop that is.
No, sit.
Okay. Where not?
And no way through. Thiago. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best with himself.
No. Gone off. Don't lie me. I can't do anything right.
The deal go through. It is now official. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of about £40 million is just about right. I think both clubs will feel they've done well out of this one, but only time will tell.
Still looking to get the shot off. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And the substitution will occur now. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. He's driven in the corner. Koulibaly, and that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, if only
he's offside.
Slightly better. Offside. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Given away by Chelsea.
Oh, he's over there.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Arsenal.
Thiago. In position. And keeping it out. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio. That's a well-struck pass. Mount. Can he take advantage? Oh, crashes it against the woodwork.
Well, I think from that distance, he should be scoring. At least test the goalkeeper.
Mo Salah. Oh, they've given him too much space. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Oh, okay. Sure. Yeah.
This looks promising.
Logic!
Mount.
Fuck off. I can't even snap a player when I want to. Fuck off! I've been fucked. And it's not a happy fuck. It's a fuck. Alright? I didn't enjoy it.
Mount.
Okay, wonderful.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Now referring to the
You suck your mum. Honestly. You fucking wank stain.
Well, not far away from full time, and Liverpool a long way from their best.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Mount. And that'll be a Chelsea ball. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Die. Oh, broke him.
And I must say, that's very good referee.
Yeah, book him. Get it over with. Fuck off. Not bothered.
Jota. Ball. And the keeper more than equal to it. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end.
Why?
It is now with Jorginho. Ozimhen.
Go on, just run through. Just run through. I don't. Go on, run through. Give it him. Give it in then. Go on, make it four. See if I care. Oh, he's fucked it. Oh, wow, he's missed. Not the other three went in, but when it really, really mattered, when you're 3-0 down in the 90th minute, they finally fucking miss. Okay, well, fuck off. I give up. Give up! Well... I'm too tired. I'm too tired for this shit. This game has hurt my brain to the point where I do not give a flying fuck anymore. I am going to curl up into a ball and die. So, this is the final video. I'm gonna die. Have a nice night. I'm broken. Anyway, that is where today's episode will finish. I don't understand anymore. I don't know what I can do. I caress the game, I love the game. Yet it still fucks me, so I don't know what to do anymore. This game hurts my brain. And now I'm drained. I'm literally drained. I feel like I've been awake for fucking 19 hours because I'm so tired because of this shite. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed and seeing another meltdown from me, then leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Cause I'm selfish, get jealous, I feel a little helpless. My whole world has shifted again. You made a promise, I kept it. Now I'm second guessing, my whole world has shifted.